There is a moment when you realize what the pain has made of you. In hiding, curled in on yourself, unable to show the world your face. Acting on instinct, lashing out, even at those closest to you. Time has passed, and time is a thief. It has stolen your memories. The agony has faded, but so has every precious moment of joy. You have been hollowed out from the inside, and there's nothing left of the person you used to be. But you try. You try to remember how to smile. You try to remember how to love. And one day you crawl out from your hiding place and step back into the world. And then, every day, you do what you must to survive.
There won't make it go away.
Salim, it's just turbulence. It'll settle down soon.
Yes, yes, I know. It's hard, though. You know, your head tells you one thing, but your heart disagrees.
Try to sleep.
I couldn't. I keep imagining what might go wrong.
I know someone who can help you.
Who's that? Marka. Oh, I'd no idea you brought him.
I didn't want him to be lonely.
I know, my heart. It's good for him to have an adventure, but he'll be glad when this journey's over, I think. He's had a hard life.
And there's so much more to come.
Alex?
Sherry, him.
Oh.
Yasmin, get up here! Hello. Hello. This is the soldier from Algiers. Can anyone read me? Hey,
understand. Don't forget. It's her. It's all because of her. Focus! I am Tessie. I am still Tessie.
Oh, God.
Where?
But you must try to keep calm, or it will get worse. Do not allow yourself anger. Do not allow yourself to fear. You understand me, Tassie?
Grathiol. Where's Salim? My book. My handwriting. I don't remember.
Mrs. Ritter. Mr. Hanetti.
Doctor.
Hello?
That's...
Are you there?
That's the doctor. I'm here. I'm here! Wait, thank you.
But we've no choice. We need to get them to shelter.
I know. It's Salim. He's hurt. You know what he's like.
Let's get him down there, then you and I can sit on him while the doc takes a look. Don't worry. The caves aren't far.
Caves. I'm going to fry out here. There is a cave. Oh, thank God.
Oh, Tazi. Look at the hands. Such tiny, perfect fingers. Hello. Hello, my little one.
It's all right. I can manage.
Come on. Not far now. Hello? Is anyone there? Salim! Salim! I'm not sure this is the best idea. Or something. There's something. My eyes. No. What's wrong with me?
This isn't where I... How did I get here? What did I do? The pain... It's gone now, completely. Sense everything he said, but it's such stupid fucking self-sacrificing bullshit.
Listen, I know Selim, and I know you. I know what you're capable of. He'll make it, and you'll get back to him even if all hell stands in your way.
I'm so fucking scared, Hank.
I know.
Hush now, lullaby. Papa's here, so don't you cry.
Sleep well, Alice. Torches. Someone's been here. Hello? Anyone? Looks promising. What the hell was that?
was 16, I think. And I must have driven him crazy. But no curfew, no locked doors. Just this compass. He said it was so I would always find my way home.
I wish I'd known him better.
So do I.
Food is ready. Oh, can I see?
It's not finished.
It's terrible. Absolutely terrible.
Get out of here! I have to remember. Find Selim. Selim?
I'm here.
No! Alice? No! No, no! Alice! Alice! Alice? Selim? No. It felt so real. Huh? Something's different. I feel like I don't fit my body. Oh, what the hell, I'm heavy. My gut feels like... He was...
Hayate, we said we would put him away. What's wrong?
Poor monkey. We should clean him. Stitch him up here. He's so tattered.
Oh, my heart. What is it?
Alice. Alice will have a sister. I'm pregnant. Telling him in Paris the
expedition. We nearly didn't come because I was... I'm going to have another child. Christ. Selim? No. No, no, no. Oh, no, please. No, no, no. Selim. No, please, my love. I'm here. I'm here now. Please stay. Stay for me, please. My heart. You're my heart. What do I do? What do I do now? We're supposed to find you. I can't do this. Not without you. Not without you. Why did you have to go? No. No. No, don't be so fucking selfish. It's not just about you anymore. Come on. There's got to be something you can do. What? Hello? Is someone there? I think that's her word for him. God in heaven, Selim. Look where we are. What am I going to do? Just look at me. I can't believe I forgot this. For the child. Find the others. Get home. Both of us. Shit! Got to be more careful now. We've got a passenger.
Not a friendly surprise.
Count your lucky stars, old chap. You could have come down in the middle of nowhere.
Don't worry, Jonathan. Supplies, water, a map, there'll be something. Even if there's no one home.
Lycos would have gathered the plies. Bit you.
In God's name, I've seen.
precious jewel and look at you. We were here. I remember being scared. Why? Mama's here, so don't you cry.
Shh, little one.
I'm here. I'll always be here. Got to get to that radio. Doctor, are you there?
Yes, I'm here. Ava, is that you?
Oh, thank God. It's Tazi. Tazi Trianon.
Miss Trianon? Tazi? Are you well?
Yes. Well, no. Not really, not at all. I can't remember anything. I'm pregnant. I'm lost. Selim, a fort. I'm in a fort. We were here before, I think. I don't know. Doctor, where are you?
We have found help. People, a village. But, Yasmin, she's not well. The fort. Yes, the fort. Go through the mountain pass, and it is maybe an hour beyond there.
The mountain pass? Yes, yes, I see the village here on the map. Oh, thank God. But, Doctor, please... There's something else. I keep blacking out. It feels like I'm losing control.
I am aware of your recent problems, Miss Trianon. In fact, not the help.
Doctor?
I you can. There will still be a chance.
Doctor! Dr. Metzger!
Something useful.
Oh, can't we just get out of here? This place gives me the creeps.
They're dead and gone. Can't hurt you now.
Ah, Jesus! Jonathan, look out! Oh! Ah!
The door! Get to the door! Everyone!
What are we... What are we doing?
Move!
The keys! Lock the damn door!
Look. Fuck. Oh. I think it stopped.
Shit. Hit your leg.
I can make it. Get them through!
It's coming! It's coming!
Oh, yeah. Come on! Move it!
Malik!
Malik, goddammit, get over here!
We ran from that thing, that ghoul, after it killed Jonathan. We escaped. Through the big gates into the pass. Sulfur, saltpeter, charcoal. Charcoal. Thank you. Maybe this isn't such a great idea. Medical supplies. And a lot of soap. Perfect. It was a dream. Just a dream. So far, I still have all my fingers. Head up and try it out, I guess. Who's that little one?
Kitty cat.
Go wrong. Alice? Little one? What? Fuck, that hurts. Ah. Oh. God, little one. I felt them break, but they're not broken now. What the hell? Are you all right? I don't know how to tell. Shit. I need to get out of here. Get you home. Shit! Stay calm. Stay calm.
Well done, precious one.
Who are you? What do you want?
We came this way.
Hank, stay with me, Hank.
That's not good, Mistria. Not at all. We may reach Hank, but he will not.
Fuck.
Don't go near him. Tazi!
Follow. Hope. Life. I think she's trying to help us.
Oh my god.
My god. It's a fucking devil he's wanted us.
Tazi? Hello?
Yes, I'm here, Doctor. Oh, it's so good to hear your voice.
Ah, you're still... Well, where are you?
The Oasis. We were here before. How do I get to the village?
We have lit a beacon in the tower. Look for the smoke.
Oh, thank God. Thank you. Thank you.
Doctor, you talked about my blackouts. I have these marks on my skin, and I keep losing control. You gave me a medicine. What's wrong with me?
I do not know for certain. We need diagnostic implements, reference books, civilization. Remember, Tassi, control yourself. Avoid fear. Avoid anger at all costs. I have to go. Yasmin, she needs me.
Doctor? Doctor! Shit! There's the smoke. It can't be far. Oh, little one. A village. People. A way home. Paris. You'll love Paris. We'll go walking in the Luxembourg Gardens. I'll show you where Alice used to play. Be okay, little one. Please be okay. When we get to the village, you can meet the doctor. And Yasmin, she's from Algiers. She's nice. And we'll figure out what's wrong with me. All will be well. All will be well. I really don't like this. Close. What the hell is this place now?
Either the well was very deep, or she fell very slowly, for she had plenty of time as she went down to look about her, and to wonder what was going to happen next.
Oh, little one. Every step we take, it feels like we're farther from home. There must be a way.
What the hell is this?
It's the town. And the doctor. But how can that be? This can't be real. Wake up. Wake up, Tessie. Oh, God. Oh, God, Mother Mary. What am I going to do? Come on. Come on. Pull yourself together.
Smell. Like back in the laboratory.
the town again, little one. See? It's another gateway, I think. A portal. Like in that laboratory, but big enough for us. Look, little one. I think this is a way out of here. I know it's crazy, but can we get it working? This isn't working. I'm trapped. I'm in a tomb.
You need to take care. I told you.
Doctor? Oh, damn. Well, I suppose at least they can't be far. Although they might as well be on the moon. Unless we can get out of here. Well, I guess that worked. Let's hope that's fixed. It's good to know I'm not alone. You should have a name. Salim and I, we never talked about it. His mother was Amara. So you shall be Amari. That works for a boy or a girl. Hello. Little Amari. Not far now, we'll soon be home.
Thank you.
No. Something's still wrong here. This one is empty, I think.
For your sons.
was Leon.
I was? Oh, it used to belong to my father. He always said he brought him good luck. I think you've done pretty well for me so far. You're a Monastasi, right? I'm Leon Defries. I'm planning this big future.
Desi. And this is Salil, my husband.
Right. I see.
And what happened? I feel so empty. What did I do? The container. It's full of life now. Richard's life. I should take this back upstairs. To the machine.
Thank you.
Leon is right. I'm just slowing you down.
What did I say about self-sacrificial bullshit? We're not going to give him the satisfaction. You hear me? Hank!
I hear you.
I know. It's all right. He won't bother us. Not now. Let's get out of here. Don't think about it. Don't think about it. He's behind us now. He doesn't matter. We just need to get this canister into the machine upstairs. Then we can leave.
One, my dearest. Okay, the portal. Are you there, little one? I hope you're right. I need to find another way back to the portal. I have no idea to deserve this bullshit. Do you see?
It's dark, Mama. It's so dark.
I'm not sure about this little one. She led us this way. I just hope there's another way back to the portal through here. Thank you.
quiet.
Maybe is another doctor in
no. London. No. I will not put her through it. Not again.
Was. I think it broke the portal. Ugh, so much fun. for the dam. Where the hell have I taken us now?
Another portal. Presentation? Promise. I thought you might be a dream. Or that there was... that something had gone wrong. What?
Thank you.
I don't like this. What does it mean?
Sickness.
Sickness. Wasting.
The child will be born with a sickness. It will waste her to nothing.
No.
I can help her. I can save her.
She's ill. She's ill, I remember. Oh, God. Just like Alice, what do I do? Help me!
Aid within these walls.
Follow me.
There's something in here that can help you. I've got to try it. Anything. This is the place I can help Amari.
Vitae is life against sickness.
What do I have to do?
Create Vitae. Sit. Be healed.
Vitae. The energy that powered the portal. Right, because that was so easy to find last time. Must be a way to make it here. Keep it excellent. Sure about this. This thing works. Come on, Amari. Let's see if it will take us home. else could we have done? What else could I have done? That could have been Salim, or Hank, or any of us. This place, this horrible fucking place, is making me into one of them. But if it worked, it's worth it for you, little one. You're all I have. It's all right, little one. A rift, a way out of this world, see? We can use the bracelet to get through here. Come on. Come on, open up. How do I get the doors open on this thing? No! No, 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 no! Stop, goddamn you, stop! Take us back! Shit! My bracelet. The rift can't be far. No goddamn luck.
Oh, I'm sorry, little one. We can do this.
Oh, Marie. I just want to lie down now. Just for a little while. But we can't stop, can we? I don't know where this will take us. But it can't be any worse. I can do this. No! Smoke. The village? Maybe. Maybe. Christ, I need you. I need you now. I know it's crazy, but the baby... My waters have broken.
Taken, Yasmin. Come to the tower. Do you...
The tower. I'll try. I'll try. All right. Hold on, little one. Just hold on.
Thank you.
Doctor! Someone help me, please! I need the doctor.
I killed them.
What?
I killed them. All of them. They were trying to help, but they saw my face, and I could taste their fear.
Fuck. No. No. Yasmin, please don't. I'll help you. I'll try. Where's the doctor?
I don't know. He was with me when I...
What happened to you? What happened to all of us?
It's all broken up. The tower. We were in the tower. She saved us from the desert.
Who is she?
I don't know. A ghost. A god. She only wanted to help.
She did this to us?
It didn't need to happen, Tassie. She was trying to help you.
I can't remember.
I'm sorry. She's trying to take me again.
Oh, we must be quick! Quickly!
It's coming! It can smell you! Run! Tassie, run now! Run, Tassie! I can't control it! Tassie! It was you! You did this! You did this to me!
I'm here, Tassie.
Doctor!
I've got you.
The baby. She's coming.
It's all right. It's all right. I'm here. I've got you.
Ah!
No! No!
The curse, the ghoul, it's in you. We cannot risk it. I will help you save the child. Be strong.
No!
Don't let the creature take you. Breathe. Breathe. Focus on me. Look at me. Stay you. Stay Tassi. Good. Now, Tassi. Whoosh! Betsy! Look at me, Tassi. Not long now. I can see the head. Again!
No! Please, no! No!
You're doing well. Nearly there. Keep focused on me. That's it. Good girl. That's it. Once more. I thought she might be tainted, but she... perfect. Well done, Miss Trianon. You have given us hope.
Please. Let me hold her.
I know. For you, the child comes before everything else, even the lives of your friends. Your husband. All she wanted was the child. Just that.
No!
We could have gone home, if not for you. So, now, I must do what you would not. If we are to be cured, against our lives, what is one child?
You fucking dare!
You could so easily have made another.
He's changing. Like heck. He may be in control now, but I don't think it will last. I have laudanum. It may help.
Amari!
You're out of your mind. Salim will be dead by now. Accept it.
Don't go, Tassi. We can get help. I can't do this anymore. I just want to be with him. I don't care what happens. Don't do this!
Hey!
Santa!
Stay with me, Hank.
Accept her bargain, Tessie. I know it is painful. This way, all live. Maybe even Celine.
Listen, Tassie. It's all right.
Please, goddess, queen, whatever you are, he's dying.
You know my terms, Tassie Channel. Have you changed your answer?
No. No, I can't stay. I can't give her up.
Then I cannot save you. But I am not a monster. I will give you aid before you face the desert.
I refused her. She wanted me to stay until the baby came. She wanted Amari.
Give him water from the fountain, and he will be well.
Malik, help me, please.
I have him. Here. Mr. Mitchell, can you hear me?
Here. Hank, drink.
God of the devil. Look. Look. His wound. It was closing.
Drink. All of you. It will sustain you in the desert.
The fountain. We drank. Well, I thought it might be worse. I still look like me. I haven't changed like Leon. There's hope. Come on, Tessie. Just find Amari and get home.
What would your old dad have made of this, Tessie? To stand here? To have seen this place? Almost a shame we have to leave.
I'm sorry, I couldn't. Not after Alice.
Hey, I know. I do understand. And so will Selim. We'll find a way to...
Mr. Mucho.
I... I'm all right. I can't quite see properly. Something at the edge of my eyes.
Shit.
You must stay until the child is born.
One life against the rest of us.
It could save Selene.
Tazi, it has to be your choice. It's your life.
I can't, Hank. I can't. I lost this. I will not give up this child.
Where's he taken her?
Amari!
Amari!
it! I brought the child! Now save us! Change us! Lift me,
I see you, you piece of filth!
Mercy! She will
Bastard.
Not answer!
What have you done with her?
You must listen! I am trying to save...
Stop! What? What are you?
Have no fear, Tarsi Drianon. I have no wish to hurt you or your child.
Then let us go! With the portal, I can take her home!
She will die. You do not remember?
The child will be born with a sickness. It will waste her to nothing. Here, with me, she can live. Here, there is hope.
No! I thought I cured her. In that horrible place. You showed me...
A temporary respite. As with her sister, the illness is too deeply rooted. I am sorry. Vitae can halt this decay. For a time. But is no cure. She will always need it. Follow. I will take you to her. I saw the child within you. Only a germ, but growing. I could not let her die. I brought you all to me so she could be saved. I told you that Vitae would give her life, but that she must stay here. You did not listen. You would not give her up. You would have died in the desert. I had no choice but to make you into something I could control. I would care for her. I could be the mother I was meant to be. You are changing, Tazzy. You are becoming a harvester. Soon you will forget she ever lived. You can do no more for her, but I can. You must let me be her mother. Here.
Amari! I'm here. I'm here, my heart. Mama's here.
Comfort her. Feed her. Say goodbye. You do not have much time. When you are done, leave her and come to me. I will ease your oblivion.
It's all right, little one. It's all right. Oh, God. Look at us, Amari. How did we get to this? If we try to go home, can I find a way to keep you safe? Or will it be Alice all over again? Those things that they have to do to keep her alive. What are we to do? Hush now. Lullaby. Close your eyes, for sleep is coming. Hush now. Lullaby. Mama's here so.
him cry. I know. I'm sorry. Do I refuse it? And you and I step out then. See what comes to us?
Please, Tazzy. How can you protect her out in the world? The disease will ravage her, as it did your other child. You have given me no choice. I shall save her from her.
I don't think we'll survive it, little one.
Do not stir, Tazzy.
No! She's teaching me. I can't let her catch me. I'll lose myself. Do this.